What's happened?
Well, I went to his dressing room to see if he was ready to come down to the party. He was there on his chair and he was quite dead. Quite dead, you see.
Dead? That's terrible.
Callum has been murdered in his hotel room this evening.
Good.
In the absence of the police, we have discovered that he's been poisoned, so I shall be conducting a thorough investigation, and I might start with you, you chopsy butt.
Enough!
Good! Yeah, that's right. You think I let you guys get away with all my money? Not yet. Sit tight, everyone. I'm gonna save the day. Goodbye, my father did. 30 years ago!